Atlanta Plugged In starts now.
If you're looking to get a new job or perhaps make a career change, there are some new free tools out there to help. Judy Toland with Facebook is here to share more. Thanks for being here, Judy. What are some keys that will help those looking for jobs stand out?
Thank you for having me. And to your point, there are some keys that we'd like to highlight. First of all, before the pandemic, and even during the pandemic, we were seeing that there was a widening skills gap between the skills that employers were looking for, but also the skills that job seekers had. And so one of the critical things that we wanted to do here at Facebook was close that gap. And that's why we're just so excited to announce the launch of the Facebook Career Program. The Facebook Career Program is meant to provide new career pathways for people that are looking to pivot their entire career and secure either career certificates or those that are actually in the industry to upskill and acquire professional certifications. The Facebook Career Program also then marries those that have been certified and allows them access to a job search platform that has employers there actively looking and searching to onboard individuals that have acquired the skills that people that have just acquired. So we're just excited about this because this is in high growth areas, digital marketing, analytics, in the future will be software development, community management. So people can get trained in these high growth areas and then find the job, those jobs of tomorrow.
Okay, and what tools are available to help people regardless of their job history?
That's the unique benefit of the Facebook Career Program. It's really for those that are starting anew, right? And it's something that they can do online as part, in conjunction with their existing career. They can have self-guided online trainings and then secure their certification in digital marketing or in analytics or in community management, and then have access to this then job search platform to find and source that new role. Also, one of the critical things about this is that it also democratizes access to training, and we're really targeting diverse communities as well, so that individuals can pivot from potentially more traditional frontline roles to high growth industries if that's something they so desire. And you can go to Facebook, facebookcertificationjobs.com to find out more.
All right, thanks again, Judy. You heard her. For more information, visit facebookcertificationjobs.com.